YouTube, this is BadKarma714, and this is my first gameplay of Red Dead Redemption 2. But before we get to that, I have a quick announcement. On April 5th to the 7th, I will be going to Las Vegas for the National Association of Broadcasters, or NAB for short. I was given a free pass to go, but I still have to pay for travel, hotel, and, you know, food and stuff like that. So if any of you guys are going, I hope to see you there. I will be wearing a shirt with my channel icon, so I hope you enjoyed the video, and don't forget to leave a like and subscribe if you're not subscribed already.
This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There! Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest while he... Old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on! Yeah! Get indoors, son. We need you strong. Okay. All right, let's head out.
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail. In 2 days or more like this now, oh, it has to blow over soon. Bridge coming up. Take it easy. Ride next to me, son. Don't want to lose you.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. Back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
We got fire and shelter. That's a start.
Hey, I think I see something up the path. You up ahead. Who's there? Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys. And Mac, Sean.
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Morgan.
Yeah, well, don't talk to me about Creighton.
Oh, so no, glad you're all right. I was worried, Micah. Look, it's all gonna work out, Morgan. We lost a few folks, but that's just how it goes sometimes.
Well, I'm glad you're feeling so good about it.
Where are all the others?
Old mining camp, back up the hill. Ain't much, but shelter. So, this house, you speak to the people there already?
No. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Snuff and stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this. Okay, let's head down there. Let's hitch up here.
Sir! What are you doing? Why are you running? What the hell are you doing?
Get off of the...
Sounds like quite the party.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. That shed over there. Arthur, get in position. Come on. Hello?
Shut up, Billy. Shh.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
Now, I just
Arthur,
need some
there's a body in the wagon.
I hear you. Just
gentlemen,
keep your eyes on Dutch.
Please.
I think you should go now, buddy. Shit! Look out! There's more to pay!
Come on.
didn't seem to be going too well.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey. O'Driscoll's. I don't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Place is dry and warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Looks like the poor bastard was married too. At some point.
If we can't eat it or drink it, put it down. Keep searching while I pack these on the horses. Grab anything you think we can use, then meet me out here. Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah,
You search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
They're doing here and where Combe is.
Oh, this son of a bitch will talk. Where's Combe, O'Driscoll?
With the others at an old mining camp southwest of here near the lake.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
I don't know anything. Please.
Yeah, boy.
Is that bastard still in there?
He's dealt with.
Good. That looks like a decent horse. You should keep him. Tie him up over there, Arthur. No, she ain't, Michael. Look at her. Miss. Yes. Are you...
Oh, you fool! Michael!
Miss. Now, it is gonna be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here, and quick. Come on now. Oh. You okay, miss?
They came 3 days ago. And my husband, they...
Okay. Miss, you are safe now. And you can't stay here. You come with us. Arthur!
Miss, it's okay. We're bad men. We ain't them. It's okay. Get on. We'll keep you safe until you figure out what you want to do.
What's your name, miss? Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Tell me that you love me.